So, in one movement, I'm going to predict if you get pain in here. So, ready? All I want you to do is simply hold your arm up to the side, 90 degrees out to the side, like this. What on earth does that tell me? What it tells me is if you raise your arm and this shoulder is now higher than the other side, it is pretty likely that you are someone who gets pain in here. Why is that? That is because when you raise your arm up to the side, you don't have to use that muscle that shrugs the arm up. If you're using that muscle, shrugging the shoulder up just to lift your arm up, it's highly likely that you're using that muscle so many times when you don't need to, and that muscle is going to be overloaded and super tired. So to practice not doing that, I want you to reach